हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट अवर 10th चैप्टर ऑफ मैथ्स, दैट इज मेजरमेंट. व्हाट इज मेजरमेंट? व्हेन वी मेजर अवर हाइट, लेंथ ऑफ सूट एंड अनदर थिंग्स, लेंथ ऑफ पेंसिल दी एंड लेंथ ऑफ रोड, दीज आर कॉल्ड मेजरमेंट. हाउ कैन वी यूज द मेजरमेंट? In this chapter, we learn about expressing length, mass and capacity in smaller and bigger units. That means length means height, mass means weight, capacity, total capacity. That means liter, milliliter, these are in length centimeter, meter, kilometer, in mass gram, kilogram. And capacity, liter and milliliter are in smaller and bigger units. Second, using a ruler as an instrument to measure and draw linear lengths. Ruler, what is ruler? This is a ruler. Using this to measure the length of line segment and a line, etc. Next is converting units to measurement. How can we convert the units to measurement? So let's start our first topic, that means length of pencil box. How can we measure the length of pencil box? Suppose you have pencil box and length of pencil box is centimeter, because these small units represent centimeter. These are all centimeter units. When meter is, it is length, so that's why we can measure the length of pencil box in centimeter. Weight of toothbrush is gram. Your height, when we measure your height, it is not kilometer, because we measure length of road, etc. These are in kilometer. And when we measure the height, it represents centimeter. Amount of water you take to school, that means liter. Next is weight of your school bag, that is kilogram. And now convert as instructed. 6 meter is equal to dash centimeter. When we convert meter into centimeter, that means 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 6 meter is equal to how many centimeters in 6 meter? That means we have to multiply 6 with 100, because 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. In this we have 6 meter, that's why we have to multiply 6 with 100, which is equal to 600 centimeter. Next one is 7 centimeter is equal to dash millimeter. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. So 7 centimeter is equal to 7 multiply 10, which is equal to 70 millimeter. Next one is 8 kilometer is equal to dash meter. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So 8 kilometer is equal to 8 multiply 1000, which is equal to 8000 meter. So in this way we can convert the meter into centimeter, centimeter into millimeter, kilometer into meter, and all other things, kilogram into gram. So let's start our topic and discuss about conversion of units. How can we convert the units? Units can be converted in the following ways. First one is larger unit to smaller unit. So firstly, that is kilo. Kilo is the largest unit. So this arrow represents that we have moving from larger unit to smaller unit. First is kilo, next is hecto, next deca, next one is gram, liter and meter, decimal, centimeter and milligram. So when we move smaller to bigger, then first is milligram, centigram, decigram, gram, liter, meter. Next is decagram, hectogram and kilogram. These are conversion of units. So first is conversion of units of length. The length of an object indicates how long an object is or the distance between two objects. The basic unit to measure length is meter. So firstly, when we measure anything, which unit we have to use? We have to use meter, because when we find the length of a cloth, we use a meter, not centimeter. And all similar, in this way we can use the meter to measure the length of different types of objects and clothes. Next is, let us tabulate the units of length. First one is kilometer. So how many meters in kilometer? That kilometer in meter, that means 1,000 meter. 1 kilometer is equal to 1,000 meter. This is a larger unit. Which unit? Larger unit. Next one is 1 meter. How 1 meter is equal to 1 meter? Because we have to convert all this kilometer, meter and centimeter into meter, because we have to measure the larger unit. Measure the basic length of length of cloth, etc., with meter. This is our base unit. That's why we have to convert all these kilometer and centimeter into meter. When we change 1 centimeter into meter, so 1 centimeter is equal to 1/100 meter. Jab hum meter ko सेंटीमीटर में कन्वर्ट करते हैं तो क्या करते हैं, 1 को मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं 100 में, तो हमारा आंसर आता है 100 सेंटीमीटर. जब हम सेंटीमीटर को मीटर में कन्वर्ट करते हैं तो क्या करते हैं, 100 के साथ डिवाइड. ये हमारी लेंथ की स्मॉलर यूनिट है. लार्जर यूनिट ऑफ लेंथ इज किलोमीटर, बेस यूनिट इज मीटर एंड स्मॉलर यूनिट इज सेंटीमीटर. So from the above table, it is clear that 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, and 1 centimeter is equal to 1/100 meter. So moving our first question, larger unit to smaller unit. Rahul's school is 4 kilometers away from his house. Convert this distance in meters. We have to convert kilometer into meter. So firstly, distance of Rahul's school is 4 kilometer. So convert, we have to convert this distance into meters. So how can we convert kilometer into meter? That means 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter and 4 kilometer is equal to 4 × 1000. That means 4000 meter. So Rahul's school is 4000 meter away from his house. So this is our conversion of kilometer to meter. Next one is, the height of mango tree in Tarun's garden is 7 meter. Convert the height into in centimeter. We have given the height of garden is 7 meter and we have to convert this measure into centimeter. So how can we convert it? 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 7 meter is equal to 7 multiply 100, that is 700 centimeter. So the height of mango tree is 700 centimeter. Now next example is, convert 14 kilometer and 6 meter to meter. We have two units, 14 kilometer and 6 meter. We have to convert this into meter. Firstly, 1 kilometer, how many meters in 1 kilometer? That is 1000. So 14 kilometer, in 14 kilometer how many meters? That means we have to multiply 14 with 1000, which is equal to 14,000 meter. Now these are similar, 6 meter and 14,000 meter. Put the value of 14 kilometer, that is 14,000 meter. So next step, we have to add these two terms because these are similar. So when we add 14,000 plus 6 meter, which is equal to 14,006 meter. In this way, we can convert 14 kilometer 6 meter to meter. So next one is, convert 39 meter 5 centimeter to centimeter. How many meter in centimeter? 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, and in 39 meter is equal to 39 multiply with 100, which is equal to 3900 centimeter. So next step, put the value of 39, that means 3900 plus 5 centimeter, because we have to convert this unit into centimeter. So 39 centimeter plus 5 centimeter, 3905 centimeter. Dekho ye kaise aaya, 39 plus 5, kyun? Because it lies in, only 5 lies in ones place, and we have to add the ones place digit, that means 5 plus 0, 5, 0 as it is and 39 as it is. So it, in this way we can convert 139 meter 5 centimeter to centimeter. In last topic, we convert the larger unit to smaller unit. In this topic, we have to convert smaller units to larger units. So first one is, Isha bought a pencil which was 9 centimeter long. That means length of pencil is 9 centimeter. What would be the length of pencil in meters? We have to convert the centimeter into meter. So how can we convert? So write, length of pencil 9 centimeter. So convert the length of pencil into meters. So firstly, 1 centimeter is equal to 1 upon 100 meter. So that means how many zeros in 100? 2. So decimal place is 0.01 meter. In this way, 9 centimeter is equal to 9 upon 100 centimeter. That means decimal place is 0.09 meter. देखो बेटा, जब हमारे पास टू जीरोज़ हैं, डिवाइड कर रहे हैं मतलब टू जीरो से, तो हमारे पास डेसिमल प्लेस भी कितने होंगे? टू होंगे. और हमारे पास ओनली क्या है? नाइन है. तो इसलिए हम क्या करेंगे, इसके लेफ्ट साइड पे नाइन के ज़ीरो राइट करेंगे, और ज़ीरो के पहले हम क्या करेंगे, डेसिमल, और उसके बाद ज़ीरो. दैट मीन्स 0.09 मीटर लेंथ ऑफ द पेंसिल. नेक्स्ट इज, While taking a morning walk, Maya observed that she had covered a distance of 25 from her house. What is the distance in kilometer? We have to change the meter into kilometer. So how can we change the meter into kilometer? That means 1 meter is equal to 1 upon 1000 kilometer. So 25 meter is equal to 25 upon 1000 kilometer. So that means decimal place is 3 and we have only 2 digit. So how can we write 0.025 kilometer? It is our 10th place, 100th place and 1000th place. So in this way we can convert meter into kilometer. Next one is convert 369 centimeter to meter and centimeter. 369 centimeter to meter and centimeter. Firstly, we have to convert this into meter, then we convert it into centimeter. So 1 centimeter is equal to 1 upon 100 meter. That means 369 centimeter is equal to 369 upon 100. When we divide, देखो बेटा ये हमारे पास क्या है न्यूमिरेटर एंड दिस इज डिनोमिनेटर. सो वी हैव टू डिवाइड दिस 369 विद 100. व्हेन वी डिवाइड 369 विद 100 दैट मींस 100 मल्टीप्लाई 3 300. 100 थ्री ज़ा 300 एंड 9 माइनस 0 9 6 माइनस 0 6 दिस इज अवर रिमाइंडर एंड Q इज अवर क्वाइटेंट. सो Q इज इक्वल टू 3 मीटर एंड रिमाइंडर is equal to 69 centimeter. Firstly, we convert it into meter, then we convert 369 into centimeter. So how can we convert? 369 centimeter is equal to 3 meter 69 centimeter. Because जो 3 हमारा quotient था उसको हमने लिखा 3 meter और जो रिमाइंडर था उसको क्या किस में कन्वर्ट कर दिया सेंटीमीटर में. इन दिस वे वी कैन कन्वर्ट सेंटीमीटर इनटू मीटर एंड सेंटीमीटर. नेक्स्ट वन इज कन्वर्ट 8560 मीटर टू किलोमीटर. फर्स्टली वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट इट इनटू किलोमीटर एंड देन अगेन किलोमीटर एंड मीटर. सो 1 मीटर 1 अपॉन 1000 kilometer and 8560 meter is equal to 8560 upon 1000. So again divide 8560 with 1000. When we multiply 8 with 1000 that is 8000. 0 minus 0 0, 6 minus 0 6, 5 minus 0 5. So it is less than 1000, that means it is our remainder and Q is our quotient. So how can we change it? Quotient is equal to 8 kilometer and remainder is equal to 560 meter. So 8560 meter is equal to 8 kilometer 560 meter. Next question is Rahul is moving to new house. His old house is 3 kilometers from his new house. How many meters is old house from the new house? So we have to find the distance into meter. So firstly, the distance of old house distance is 3 kilometer and distance in meter that is 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter and 3 kilometer is equal to 3 multiply 1000 which is equal to 3000 meter. So the distance from old house to new house is 3000 meter.